In this tutorial, we'll show you how to manage data using SmartView in Oracle Tax Reporting Cloud. You can use SmartView to access your Tax Reporting Cloud library of forms. You can enter and submit data, translate currencies, and consolidate. If you use supplemental data, you can use SmartView to perform supplemental data workflow activities. Preparers can enter data into datasets and submit for review. Approvers can approve or reject data, and integrators can post data from datasets to Tax Reporting Cloud. Before you can access Tax Reporting Cloud in SmartView, you must download and install the SmartView add-in for Microsoft Excel. If you are using supplemental data, you must download and install the SmartView extension for close and supplemental data management. You can access the download page from the Settings and Actions menu. To set up a connection to Tax Reporting Cloud in SmartView, select Advanced in the SmartView Options dialog box, and then add your Tax Reporting Cloud server information to the Shared Connections URL. To connect, open the SmartView panel and click Shared Connections. You'll be prompted for your Tax Reporting Cloud login ID and password. Select EPM Cloud from the list to access your application. The Forms folder contains the library of forms for your Tax Reporting Cloud application. I'll open the Current Provision form. To open a form, double-click the form name or select the form and click Open Form. You can add additional worksheets if you want to work with more than one form at a time. You can use the Adjust Column Width and Row Height option in the Formatting section of the SmartView Options dialog box to resize the row and columns to fit the cell contents. Forms in SmartView display a point of view bar that allows you to select members for which to display data. I'll select Operations from the Entity dimension and the Entity Input member from the Consolidation dimension. I'll click Refresh to apply my selections. You can double-click parent members to view their children. Members that you can expand display a plus sign. Cells that permit data entry are shaded light yellow. I'll enter 25,000 in top side adjustment. Cells with data that needs to be saved are shaded dark yellow. You can use the Adjust feature to adjust data by a percentage or a fixed amount. I'll increase the value for transfer pricing by 15%. To save your data to Tax Reporting Cloud, click Submit Data. Because I've changed data, I need to recalculate the total column. You can use the SmartView right-click menu to translate data, run calculations, and consolidate data. Use the Translate option to translate data to a reporting currency. Use Consolidate to run calculations for an entity, and to consolidate parent entities. Running consolidation also translates from local currency to parent currency if needed. I'll consolidate to calculate values for the operations entity. When the consolidation finishes, the updated values are displayed. You do not need to refresh the worksheet. Now let's see how to work with supplemental data. Before you can access supplemental data in SmartView, you must create a private connection to the SmartView provider. You create connections from the SmartView panel. Enter the URL shown, substituting your Tax Report Cloud server name. Select your application and enter a name for the connection. The worklist shows all supplemental data forms for which you have current responsibility as preparer, approver, or integrator. It shows your role and the due date for each form, as well as the entity, period, year, and scenario for the form data. You can also view supplemental datasets. I'll view the Investment Details dataset. Click a column heading to filter or sort the records. I'll sort by currency. You cannot add or edit data here. You must use supplemental data forms to add or edit data. To view or edit form data, double-click the form, or select the form and click Open. The form sections display as worksheet tabs. For sections that contain data values, totals and subtotals display at the top, with data records below. I'll modify the current value for an investment. To save your changes to the dataset, use the Save Data option on the Supplemental Data ribbon. When you save, totals are updated. You do not need to refresh the worksheet. You can open the Summary dialog box to view form and workflow information, to answer questions, and to add comments. Here I can see that Maria is the reviewer for this form data. You can perform workflow activities from the Supplemental Data ribbon. I'll submit this data for review. When you complete your assigned activities for a form, it's removed from your worklist. Now I'll open the Financial Tax Register form. I can see in the Workflow tab that Maria has approved the data for posting. The asterisk in the Comments tab indicates that there are comments. I use the Post option to post the data from the dataset to Tax Reporting Cloud. After I post the data, the form status changes to closed and it's removed from my worklist. In this tutorial, we showed you how to manage data using SmartView and Oracle Tax Reporting Cloud. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.